Widgets are an easy way to stay on top of the information that matters most to you in your daily life. We continue to improve the layout and functionality of the widgets board. For example, the default pane now features a larger layout with dedicated space for your pinned apps. There's also a personalized feed to help you discover news and content based on your interests. Let's take a tour. To open the widgets board, select the widgets icon that shows live weather in the left corner of your taskbar, or press the Windows logo key and W. To close it, simply click or tap anywhere outside the widgets board. Want to install new widgets? Select the plus icon in the upper right corner of the widgets board to see a list of supported apps. Want to pin a widget to keep it in a predictable location? Select more options in the upper right corner of the widget, then select pin. To move a pinned widget to another spot on the board, simply click the widget header and drag the widget to a new location in the pin section. You'll find other ways to personalize your widget experience on the More Options menu. For example, you can make a widget larger or smaller in the pinned section. You can also customize your weather location or hide a widget from your feed. The stream of widgets and news content shown on your widgets board will become more personalized over time. To get started, tell us what you care about by selecting Manage Interests in the Widget Settings dialog. This will open the My Interests page in Microsoft Edge, and from there, you can use the search box to find topics and publishers you want to follow. Browse topics by category and select the ones that interest you. View and manage the interests and publishers that you're following. Finally, in addition to seeing live content on your taskbar from the weather widget, you might see live updates from other widgets like sports, finance, and breaking news. To customize the widget notifications that appear on your taskbar, select the profile icon in the upper right corner of the widgets board and use the toggles to adjust your notification settings.